The one thing you need to know about Time Out Market is that it isn't just a food hall. You see, it didn't start with a business plan, as food halls often do. It started with a magazine. Time Out, the world's number one brand when it comes to inspire people to make the most of a city. A brand known for tasting, testing, and choosing the best things to do. And that one day decided to put all that knowledge to good use and make the magazine come to life. And so the Time Out Market concept was born, the first food and culture experience, fully curated, under one roof. We start by looking at all the 4- and 5-star restaurants, and then we double check, of course, one by one, name by name, until we have the perfect, genuine mix. To that we add a relevant building, with soul and essence, and an upcoming location. It doesn't need to be the coolest, we'll bring the hype along. Once inside, the recipe is easy. 2 slices of restaurants and 1 big slice of clients. Forget about corners and niches. Here we say,
hello,
in
hello,
big hello. Communal tables. A complex operation made simple, perfectly designed so that fine dining is made casual and casual is made extraordinary. Finally, a dash of culture, retail and knowledge. Because in the end, a Time Out Market is not just a place where you go to eat, it's a place where you go to get to know the city it all started with. Time Out Market, the best of the city under one roof.